Right now, Chopper 4 over breaking news in Miami where several people were in distress. One of those people, possibly a teenager, was just pulled out of the water. Now, this is happening at Virginia Key Beach. We're told that person is being taken to Jackson Memorial Hospital. We'll stay on top of the story and let you know any updates as we get them.